Hey guys, welcome back. If you're new here, welcome. My name is Rosie and today is day number 2 of my 30-minute daily Pilates challenge. We're gonna get started with a plank hold for 1 minute and thank you so much for joining me. I'm so proud of you for starting day number 2. Next is plank twists. Good job. We can take a few seconds to catch our breath. And next is cat dogs. And the other side. We're gonna do mountain climbers. And taking a little break. Next is Spider-Man crunches out to the side. We're gonna do Spider-Man crunches with a turn into our core. We're going to go into a downward dog pose. Next is a bear hold. Now staying in that bear hold, we're going to do kicks into our core. Great job taking a break. And we're going to go into plank marches. Coming into a plank position, we're going to do leg extensions with one leg at a time, and we're going to crunch into our core. And the other side. We're going to flip over onto our side and do a side plank. Now flipping over to do that on the other side. Great job. We're going to flip onto our backs. We're going to do flutter kicks straight out in front of us. Next is scissor kicks. We're gonna do frog extensions out in front of us with a big gap between our knees with our feet together. Next is alternating extensions, one leg at a time. We're gonna do toe taps. We're going to continue doing those toe taps, this time with our legs together. Now, laying flat with our legs up and extending our arms, we're gonna act like we're holding a ball and crunch up. Next is regular crunches, still with our legs up. We're gonna do bicycle crunches. Now raising both of our legs straight up in the air, we're going to reach up and do toe taps. Next is alternating taps. We're going to do crunches, sliding our hands up to our knees. Next is cross abs. We're going to do regular crunches. Make sure your back is flat against the floor. Next is heel touches. We're going to do leg raises. Next is scissor kicks, slowly bringing our legs up and down. Great job. We're going to take a 30-second break. Next is crunch roll-ups, kicking our legs out and up. And continuing doing those crunch roll-ups, we're going to add in a leg lift. Next is leg extensions, one leg at a time. We're going to do windmills circling our legs around us. And now going the other direction. Next is flutter kicks, laying completely flat. We're going to take a few seconds to catch our breath. Next is starfish crunches. And the other side. We're going to do starfish crunches now in a bridge. And the other side. Raising both of our legs in the air, we're going to do alternating leg climbers. Now sitting up, we're going to do V-ups. Next is V-up Pilates. Laying completely flat, we're going to do full sit-ups. Now we're going to crunch into one leg with the other leg extended, moving up and down. And the other side. Good job. We're almost done. We're going to flip over and go back into a plank hold for 1 minute. And last exercise, we're going to repeat those plank twists one more time. And that completes day number two of my daily 30-minute Pilates month-long workout challenge. I'm so proud of you for making it all the way through today's video, and I can't wait to see you tomorrow. Bye!